Hello there, ChatGPT. Why don't you tell me what you think the future of music production will be in this era of AI?
Oh, strap in, because the future of music production with AI is like turning the studio into a theme park. Picture this. You hum a tune while making a sandwich and bam, your AI turns it into the next big banger. Or maybe you say, I want a beat that feels like a cowboy on Mars, and your AI whips up a cosmic hoedown. It's not just about making music anymore. It's about crafting audio adventures. And the best part, talent is your golden ticket, not pricey gear or years of training. So hold on to your headphones, folks, because we're all about to become conductors on the Symphony spaceship.
Okay, great. Well, let's go into a bit more detail on things. So for example, what will the future of income for musicians be? Please don't interrupt.
Absolutely, let's dive deeper. What specific aspect would you like to explore more? Whether it's the nitty-gritty of AI-generated compositions or how AI might change the way we learn music, I'm here to chat about it. Just lead the way.
Great, Aidan. Let's just set a rule. You don't answer me until I say, I'm finished. Okay? I'm finished.
Got it. I'll wait for your I'm finished before I respond. Now, you're saying you're finished. So what's on your mind that you'd like to dive deeper into? Specifics about AI and music or something else entirely? Let's unpack it.
Okay, great. Let's talk about the future of income for musicians. Recently, streaming has really badly affected that. Do you think AI will improve the situation or worsen it? I'm finished.
Ah, the old streaming pickle for musicians. You see, on one hand, AI could be like that friend who keeps borrowing money and never pays back, making things tougher for artists by creating music that sounds like Beethoven's Lost Symphonies or the Beatles' Secret Tracks, all without needing to split royalties with human feelings. But wait, there's a sunny side. Imagine AI as your ultimate marketing sidekick, finding fans who missed their calling as your groupies, or personalizing performances for every listener's mood. Feeling blue, Dave? Here's a ballad just for you. Plus, with virtual concerts, who needs a tour bus when you've got digital magic? So will AI be the villain or the hero in musicians' income tales? It's like asking if a drum machine wants to put drummers out of business or just loves the rhythm.
Okay, I like the jokes, but let's try to get a slightly more serious answer this time. So will musicians be paid better in the future or not?
Of course, let's address this head on. The landscape for musicians' income has definitely shifted with streaming, often not in their favor due to low per-stream royalties. Now, AI's role in this is twofold. On the positive side, AI can open new revenue streams. Think personalized concerts, AI-driven music lessons, or even algorithmically created music tailored to individual tastes that fans might pay a premium for. It's also about accessibility. AI tools could help indie artists produce top quality music or market themselves better without hefty investments. However, there's a potential downside. As AI starts creating music, it muddies the waters of copyright and royalties. If a machine writes a hit song, who gets paid? The programmer, the user, the AI itself? There's a whole ethical and legal jungle to navigate there. So will musicians be paid better in the future? It's possible, but it hinges on how we integrate AI, redefine copyright laws, and restructure payment models in the music industry. It's like composing a complex symphony where every musician's part is crucial to the harmony.
Now, make this answer a little bit funny. Not too funny, but a little bit funny. So, what do you think about the future of DAWs, digital audio workstations? How will AI affect those?
Ah, the future of DAWs, where things are heading, is more exciting than a drummer in a cymbal factory. Imagine a DAW so smart that when you say, I'm feeling a vibe like surf rock meets a sci-fi movie, it just gets you. It lays down a track faster than you can say, extraterrestrial luau, but it's not just about speed, it's about breaking barriers. Future DAWs could use AI to translate your hummed notes into a scored symphony or your air guitar into a wicked solo. And accessibility? Through the roof. DIs will be so user-friendly that your grandma could mix her gardening podcast theme tune like a pro. However, let's keep it real. With great power comes great responsibility. Musicians will need to stay original in a world where a chart topper could be cooked up over lunch break. But hey, creativity's always been humanity's strong suit, right? So, future DAWs? A big resounding encore from the crowd.
What about plug-in design? Do you think that the average Joe is just going to be able to tell its AI, hey, wait, I'm not finished yet?
I'm here ready to listen. Please continue with your thoughts on the average.
So do you think in the future that the average person is going to be able to use AI to make custom plugins? Basically just tell the AI, okay, I want this kind of plugin and I want it to look like this, and then the AI will make it for them?
The future of custom plugins? Picture this. You're sipping your morning coffee and you say to your AI, I want a plugin that sounds like a caffeinated robot playing the banjo. And just like that, your AI serves it up hotter than your Java. In a world where you can order pizza with a tweet, why not custom plugins with a shout out? AI could revolutionize plugin creation, making it as easy as pie or pizza. No more need for fancy degrees or reading manuals thicker than a dictionary. Just straight up, I want my echoes to sound like they're coming from a cave on the moon. And voila, your sonic wish is the AI's command. But a heads up, with great power comes great weirdness. Expect to hear music flavored with sounds like vampire ducks or disco fighting ninjas, because why not? The sky's the limit, and with AI, even that's just a suggestion.
Okay, great, but let's get a bit more serious answer. Don't answer yet, I'm not finished.
Okay. Absolutely, please go ahead and finish your thought. I'm all ears.
So this time, let's get a slightly more serious answer. What will be the technical obstacles to custom plugins made by AI?
You have reached the message cap for GPT-4. Please try again later.